70 on the ISS. Luckily, my spacecraft exploded me away from the sun, bringing me here. Now, this place is bad. This is a bad place. They didn't need to come up here. Humans didn't need to go to space. Stay on the island where they belong. I'm protecting humans from what's out there. Because I'm out there. God knows what I'll do if they expand to space. Goodbye then.
ISS, this is Mission Control, Johnson. Don't go too far. If anything goes wrong with your tether, you'll float away. Always keep your hold on the station.
Last words? Yeah. Hey Alexa, play Baby Shark. Somebody once told me the world is gone. Ooh, a gun. You know what this means. Before you rob the store, you're mad. First try. Alright. Oh, complete level. And I am super hot, yeah. I'm gonna do it. Trust me, I'm gonna. Whoa. And gun. Oh, dang it! I thought that'd pan out differently. Ninja.
Knowledge. Have you heard about the monkey? I heard it wasn't a very good shot.
Okay. Can I have that, please?
Yeah, sure, Manny. Just, I'll give you some ammo. Yep.
Whoa. Ooh, gun.
Right, who's next? So we can book. You guys should go, like, I'm a ninja, like, I got ninja stars, you should just run away and go. Little do they know, I have no idea how to use these things.
Yeah, I got your gun.
I don't know how to use guns. I'll give you 3 seconds to put the money in the bag. You hear me? 3 seconds. Okay, you're not really moving, so I'll give you 5 seconds. 5 seconds, you hear me? May as well commit now.
Grab.
Oh, I gotta grab it.
Well, these people died, but not once have I said. Sweet dreams.
This is it.
In this chapter, I punch a log. Lotus sacrifices himself. And Loza gets a good gaming chair. This is Minecraft.
Crate behind you, by the way.
Okay, how do I... Oh, I'm in the inventory.
Stand still, Loza. Stand still. Oi, stand still.
And that is what I call crafting.
Oh! He's a birch sapling.
Oh, thanks, that's cool.
Oh, it's a zombie, by the way. Go, let's go. Go get him.
Oh, don't worry, guys, I got a pickaxe. Hey! Oh,
he must be getting pretty low.
I'm falling in a hole. Where am I?
I've hit that. Oh,
God. I got it, don't worry. Oh, what have you done? Don't worry, watch this.
Why'd
you? Oh, there's zombies. Help! Ah, get away. Oh! Can everyone regroup? I've had lava pool. God, wait, I actually found a lava pool.
Did you?
Yeah.
That's actual hackers, bro. I'm God, bro. No cap, bro.
Help, the skeletons.
I got a skeleton into a hole. Can't get the zombie into the hole, Logan.
Okay, what hole? Okay.
I can't see, I tried to pull my save off.
What the?
Well, we can't try and push it in, because it's like targeted on me.
Oh, go down.
I can't
go down.
No.
About out of that skeleton.
Yeah, there we go.
Guys, help.
I'm in the area, it's a bit dark.
Oh, we got two skeletons, didn't they? He just fucking warped in.
I got
cords.
Got cords? -35,
18. I'm gonna go back to Lother. Oh, hey Lother.
We need a sacrifice to the
bucket. You must be sacrificed to get us a bucket of water.
Black man, go. Black man.
Take care of that wood for me.
I will.
Into the fire you go! Wait, guys, this is part of the script. For that sacrifice, we get a bucket of iron.
A bucket of iron?
Yeah. Guys, it's canonical. I got a bucket.
That's crazy.
Doesn't make much sense.
I don't know what you're talking about. Hey, look, he's there.
I do, but...
Also, come over here. We're gonna go to the Nether.
What?
Yeah, bet.
We're just gonna die.
No, we're not. Don't be a pussy.
No.
I'm gonna speedrun the Nether portal. And blocks.
Get blocked then, LMFAO.
Oh my god, I'm such a good gamer. Even in VR. Nothing can stop me.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up.
Ah! Loza, you walked into...
Half a heart. Half a heart.
Yo, I just got a pickaxe from the ground, isn't that insane?
Yo!
It's a gift from the gods.
I just got a stack of wood.
Damn, I just got a dad.
Oh!
Oh, one up you there.
Well, I'm not poor.
Oh,
so, how
try.
Are we gonna light this portal?
Do you have an iron? Anyone have an iron?
Yeah.
All that.
Oh, cool.
Get the flint and steel!
Oh. Is it busy? I was just... I just...
Yeah, just go into that. We'll be a minute behind. No. Lotus, stay. Trust. Lotus, trust me. Stay.
I need food. Right, I'm on 2.5 hearts.
Oh, here you go.
Oh my god, honey.
All right, just keep doing this for like a minute. You go. You scout ahead. We'll be out in a sec, right? Trust me.
I will scout. Oh god, my vision.
Alright, fucking stand still, you idiot.
Oh, guys, I'm mad. Yeah. I haven't been recording the whole time.
Oh my god.
It's fine. What are we doing? We can use your footage, except I'm doing it now.
Alright.
I forgot this is the old Nether. This is fine.
Act
Hey guys,
I'm
here.
So laggy. I'm so
Oh, my bad.
Bye. Alright, 1 second.
I got my stuff back.
Alright. Can you come back first for a sec, real quick, please?
Mate, oh, it takes so long, it's really annoying, guys.
Yeah, but I got this. I got this thing. I just killed a zombie. I think it's pretty cool.
That's pretty cool. But like, I'm
it's
in
for
the
video. Come through.
Alright, I'm on my way. I'm alright, I can break it. Oh, the nauseous. Oh.
The lag.
Get up. Alright, let's go in. Let's actually go in.
Let's go in.
Alright.
I've got nothing on me, bro.
The boys in the Nether. Alright, I made a little path.
Bro, this Nether is way better.
It's so much more simple.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I was switching. Ah!
Fucking unlucky, bro.
Let me drink the water. It's not working. Is it a lake?
Skinny dip?
Yeah,
there's a lake. I'll skinny dip with you. I need
that. That actually looks sick.
Bomb dive! I should be an Olympic swimmer. Olympic diver.
Like that chicken Paddington 2.
Excuse me?
The chicken Paddington 2.
The wood's immediately catching on fire.
Found a fortress.
Help! God damn it. Oh, I see the fortress.
On you.
No, your wood was burning and it burnt.
Alright then, replace it or just jump.
I did. I tried to get rid of it, but it caught on where I was standing.
Help. Hey, where'd you go, Lotta? Did you go left?
Yeah, right, I just kept going the way you jumped off. But just don't jump off this time. Because that's pretty
shit. Oh, I see where you went. Behind.
Where's the toggle sprint?
It's not in this version.
Oh, you're already burning yourself.
Bro, I know, I don't even have any food. There's a burn.
We found nether wart, we'll just brew some strength potions.
I got a pickaxe. Oh!
Dad!
No! Dude,
game.
You got diamonds? That's insane.
Nice.
Where's the lava?
Bro, I swear to
I'm
god.
Dude, I was gonna make a diamond shovel. Or a diamond shovel.
Do you want the diamond?
Yeah.
There you go. You also have that. And that.
So my stuff.
And also that. Oh wait, you're not even
fucked. Idiot. 3 saddles in a chair.
Dude,
we should all get horses each. God damn it, I'm on fire again.
Why?
What's the help? Look on your left.
There's
help me!
Here. I can't really help you.
Food!
I'm not prepared for this, eh?
someone who can do actual human-like movements, you're pretty sure.
Yeah, but, like, that's the thing. These blocks are two blocks tall. I can't do anything with it.
Upless ratio.
I'd agree. Oh, there's a wither there. Hey, Lotus, come over here real quick.
Oh, chest. Got a saddle, golden chest plate, and a gold sword.
I'm gonna kill you, whether you like it or not. Get it? Because
where do you want me to go, Lotha?
Never mind, I just wanted to lure it. Oh, over here.
Yep. Oh, go down. I'm dead. Oh,
bro,
no!
You've got armor!
Okay, it's gold.
No, it's...
Get shit on. Oh, there's a fireball. Shoot at me again, bro. I'll redirect it. I'll redirect to your dad's... Come on. Yeah, you go.
Oh! Guys, where are you? Oh, I see you.
I don't know, bro. Maybe at the fortress we're all pushing together.
One heart.
Wait, we need Lotus. Don't kill him.
Oh, what do you mean that one heart?
I have an idea for him. Okay, Lotus, I need you to stand over here.
Yeah, Lotus, fuck's
jump. I'm gonna sacrifice you for 7 blaze rods.
Bro, you can't be doing that.
Sacrifice.
You can't be doing that, bro. Bro, I've just found a spawner as well, bro. You can't be doing that.
I just got 7 blaze rods, isn't that insane?
Bro, you can't be doing that.
That's great.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Next up, me. Right, now he's just died. He's chasing me.
Actually,
down like
I changed
guy.
The I changed the sacrifice. Oh god, what am I doing?
Fuck.
I changed the sacrifice to 12 ender pearls.
Right.
Alright, I'm changing the sacrifice.
Oh, mate, jump into lava, we'll get a TP to the end and we'll get full enchanted nether, right?
Alright, I got 12 ender pearls. I'm going. Where are you at?
Can I have some?
No, I only got 12.
I want to feed my family.
Well, I only got 12.
Pearls. Bro's feeding his family pearls. He's that rich. I'm on 4 and a half hunger.
Watch out. Love you. The wither skeleton man jump in your head. He's getting prepped.
Bro, check this out, right? I'm gonna tap straight for. I thought you fell. I'm bad. I'm bad at. Actually, no. Bro, fuck. I'll kill you. I swear to God. No, I'm nearly dead.
If you have blaze rods, don't do it.
Yeah, I've got 4.
Killing me.
And a diamond.
Wait, what if
I think we should go.
Guy right here.
Do it, bitch. My ball.
Okay, come back.
You retard.
Guys, come back.
He just punched a pigman.
I'm gonna have no speed. I'm dooming.
I think you are dooming.
I'm dooming.
You idiot.
Guys, I'm ready to do stuff.
Yeah, well.
We're all doing stuff. Yeah. Why am I being attacked? Why am I being attacked?
I got a sword, I want
to
test it.
I just died.
Oh, come on!
Oh, you're a gun.
Is that your stuff?
I'm a gun. What do you mean?
Where did that come from? Blaze spawner. Oh, blaze! I got 4 rods. Ah! Oh god, there's 3 wither skeletons on me.
Yeah, those 4 rods were probably mine. Oh, I'm dead.
I might be dead. No, I'm not dead.
Everyone, I'm not dead.
Lotus, run!
Why?
Blaze rods on you. Blaze people on you.
Blaze rods on me? Hell yeah, bro.
Laza, where are you? Do you have food? I need food.
I don't have food.
You're the food,
man. I just respawned.
Well, these guys are still mad at me. I think they're pretty pissed.
No shit, bro.
Oh, come on.
Fucking bashing them.
I hate them once. I tickled them. I basically tickled them.
I'll tickle your mum's tit.
Fuck. Yeah, maybe hitting those guys wasn't the best idea.
I just got killed by a zombie pigman and none of the others are aggro at me.
Hey, Bessie.
You loaded.
Did I do?
Nah.
Wait, guys, dunk the nether, dunk the nether, we're gonna have an emergency meeting.
What?
Red sus!
So, what are we gonna do? We all died, we don't have anything. I mean, my stuff is still on the tower, but we're just gonna despawn. Sit back down. We're gonna redo this.
I'm just gonna go do it myself.
Oi! Sit down! You are such a bitch.
Can I get a poppy at least?
Only for non-black people.
Wait, guys, I don't know how to swim. Wait, only help! People who aren't I don't know how to swim. Oh, I know how to swim.
No, stay down, stay down.
Whoa. Can we go on a sailing adventure? You know what?
Wait, what?
This meeting is
the
over.
Fucking ocean.
Bye, adios.
Wait.
What?
This meeting is
fuck
over,
you!
Guys.
I got a puppy.
What? We're gonna beat the Ender. We're gonna beat the Ender Dragon in Minecraft VR, no matter what.
You got this, Barry.
Man.
You guys
I
ready?
I don't have any.
Alright, hurry up.
I've got 116 golden apples and that's it.
Yeah, I was gonna do that, like on my own. Let's go to survival.
What the fuck am I doing? Wait,
I need blocks. Can you pass some blocks?
Bro, I've got fucking... Bro, I've only got golden apples. What do you
yeah,
need
hold on.
Blocks? I need fucking more. I need more than
oh,
you.
Fuck, I accidentally
threw it. Oh, whoopsies. Good. Good job, bro. I'll
yeah,
go
fine.
In
let's
second,
go
bro.
Get them!
In the stack. Do
you have a pickaxe?
Sorry, I can't do much, because I only have my
stick. Bye.
Oh, whoops, I accidentally just did that. make a staircase, please. God.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I need if Lotus gets in this corner.
Lotus, you gotta get in the corner.
Yay! Oh my god, I feel so proud! Yay! Yay!
Let's defeat the dragon.
Slash game mode survival. Do it.
Ah!
That's you.
Help! Oh my god,
Ender Pearl 16. Alright, we're good. Oh.
Oh my god. Ah! I've never used a bow in Minecraft before. Oh my god.
Need a pickaxe. Slash give.
Damn it.
Lasagna. Iron. Gone.
Uh oh.
Gee, dragon.
Look at you.
Oh, I just died.
Bro, I'm fucking 20 Enderman after me.
Wait, what are you guys doing? Oh my god.
Holy fuck. Bro, what do you want me to do? I only fucking enchanted golden apples and that it. Nice!
Did you shit me? Whoa!
Mate, I'm out of luck now, guys.
Yeah, one. Wait, we need to defeat it. Yeah, go Loza! Let's go, Lotus! I mean, Lotus.
What do you want me to do? I've literally got nothing.
Just stay here, please.
Let's go!
I'm gonna play Snake then.
Perfect. Just...
I wanna do one MLG with the dragon. Yeah. Oh god. Okay, do it now, do it now. Dragon, feel the wrath of the boss's blade.
So the number one rule, ever put your hand on any.
Okay. Let me get this straight.
Wait.
What is that? Oh no. Funny cool. Oh. You know how monkeys have evolved to be like and they've been like they're like monkeys and stuff. Well now monkeys can fly. Oh, I made it in the slide!
Revert to helicopter.
What a nice view. It's totally not distracting me from what's happening behind me. Hey! Stop! Yeah, who's this kid? Why is he in our lobby? Dude, get off! Get out of our lobby! Get out of... Get... Dude! He's got good punches. Well, look at his arms. Whoa. Nice! Keep it up, bro. Good job. Oh, God.
Bad heavens. Look, bananas.
Oh, this glass. Something's stopping me. It's an invisible force field. I knew it. The monkeys do have technology.
I did it. Yeah, it's true.
Okay,
alright,
who's dying?
Run.
You did not see me.
I do now.
Run.
I look directly into your eyes.
I will.
Why are you here?
Well, I said 3-2-1.
Get back here.
You don't think that I can catch up with you?
Well, he caught up with me. The absolute speed I'm going. How did you tag me and no one near me? Didn't even reach out your arm.
I'm gonna hop off in a second.
No, you're not.
No, you won't.
But I am.
I'm gonna hop on. Get it? Cause monkey. Nice car!
If I come back.
Oh! I didn't mean to jump!
Oh.
No! Oh, what did I hit? Oh. Wait.
Huh?
knock something over. Oh no, that's not fine.
She shot me, bang bang, she shot me, she shot me, bang bang, she shot me, she shot me, bang bang, she shot me, she shot me, she shot me, bang bang. Ah, there she goes again, the dope is Ethiopian. In other words, she came through exploding in the podium. Dynamite in the podium like sodium mixed with petroleum. Slowly but surely, she was walking toward me. Cut the convo short, cause she had to wake up early. But continuing the story, don't worry, she gave me digits for her Blackberry. A very handsome is what she said. And the way she looked in my eyes, put me to bed. Oh my, I should've known what she said to me on the phone. You do not know me very well, but I would never hurt a fly. Cause she aimed for my chest with love in her eyes. Cause she aimed for my chest with love in her eyes. She's so hot, she's a scorpion. Killing me softly, Lauren or Kevorkian. Couldn't tell if she's cuckoo or corky when asked her her name and she said, call me 10. Testing. Things just got more interesting. She's dressed in a vest in double-breasted holster. A very western toaster. She ain't nothing kosher. She lets me closer. Hotter than a Tesla crusted samosa. While I try to keep my
God, that's you. Wait, why are you? How do you? Oh, that's how you do it. This anime thing. What is that? Is that a phone? Beep boop boop boop.
Hello?
Hello? Beep boop boop.
Hello?
Oh, dude, we're getting out of here. What? Dude, I think it's locked. Unless it's locked. Dude, I can't believe they would do that.
Hey, we're stuck in the coal still. I think they shut down. Must be 5 o'clock. Can you let us out?
Whoa! Stay away. Music. Where? Where did you go? Ooh. Wait, how do you make it? Whoa. Oh. I'm venting. I can't go through. It's not working. I'm stuck. What?
Build the chair.
Let's sit on the chair. Oh! Ow! Oh, my head. You can't sit on the chair.
I can't believe they would lie to us.
Oh, what is this? Which one? No, you can't do that. Oh, now we gotta go back, and I got stuck in the vent. He saw us! Whoa. There's an open area. Whoa, that's the chair!
That's cool.
Oh, it's another exit. Dude, we found the exit. We found the exit. Easy. Dude, they locked it. Can't believe they did that.
Whoa! He's venting again!
What is it? Let me see. There's nothing here. What was that? Watch out! It says watch out. Oh, we were never here before. Oh my god. I'm not going anywhere, I'm just gonna have to lie down. Who's that? No, he's dead! Is he gone? What have I done? Okay, back again into the back room. What is this? It's like a garage. Can I open? Open sesame. No, I can't open it. What's up, step bro? Okay, then you left. He's gone. What are you doing? Oh, I'm in the crate.
This is not the crate position to be in.
It's so dark. I don't like the flicking of light. That shouldn't do that. Oh, we can jump. John Wick? Oh god. Run. Get through. Oh god. Get me through.
Oh
level we can.
Hey, this is nearly the end of the video. So, here's me and two people, friends, playing Phasmophobia, and I'm in VR. So, that's it. Goodbye.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
I'm recording.
Are you recording?
Yep, I'm recording.
Let's go. What the fuck is he doing? What the hell are you doing?
I'm actually not going to grab EMF. I'm going to grab Ghost Orbs.
Alright, well I got Thermo, so...
Hexo, can you grab EMF?
Yep.
Yeah, grab EMF, Hexo. Grab EMF, Hexo.
Stop! Dude, I can't see. Stop, I can't see my book. Next.
Okay, let's go.
45...
Nice book you got there.
Can you read it?
Yeah. It just says, the survivals guy. Put your GoPro on. Put the GoPro on.
Oh, yeah. Wait, can you see?
Put the GoPro on.
But... Is it on my head?
Yeah, it's on. It's on.
Hold on, yeah. I need to switch to your...
Dude, I can actually game right now. Look at me gaming. Oh, it makes a sound? Me hacking be like... Is this on?
Yeah, that joke's already been made, right?
Not for me, it hasn't. Oh, look! I got a walkie-talkie! Hello.
Yo, that's so cool. Alright, I'm gonna go down. Wherever this is, I forgot.
What, the basement?
Oh, God. Basement. I'm actually gonna hold my torch.
Ah, hiding spot over here.
I haven't seen any orbies.
Yo, what's good?
Oh, the hiding spot's blocked.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Guys! Here. I got a Danny, hammer!
Bonk. Sus, here.
Yeah,
sus.
I'm coming. Yeah, I'm coming!
Right here, hiding spot.
Oh, cool.
Guys, go to the kitchen.
I got my two bonk.
Hammer.
Oh, no!
He's coming back!
Okay, so,
what do you want me to do?
I just want some weed.
Sals, can you grab this mustache, please?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Drop with them or whatever.
I also need a lighter. Ooh!
Wait, guys, I'll be right back. I'm getting a phone call. Hello?
Ooh, a knight!
He's taking a phone call.
Oh, yeah, hello. I'm here to order a pizza.
Yeah, what's your address?
Hey, do you know what our address is?
I think it's, Willow Street.
Alright. Willow Street. I don't know the number, I'll go check out front.
What number, Tom?
I'm getting there.
Is there a retarded painting
yes, sir.
Right here?
Don't worry, guys, I got
there
it.
Is.
Okay, I can't grab it.
Hey, man, I've got a
You're
pizza
getting mugged! Delivery. You're getting mugged! I'm not paying for
I'm
that
just
pizza.
The pizza guy. Okay.
That is not a pizza. Hey, yeah. I'm running away. It's not working. Hey, I don't think this house has any power. Guys, we should check this out. It has no power. Oh, what?
Dude, stop. Stop putting the knife into there, man.
Can we find the ghost, please?
That's a good idea.
You ready? Well, you're gonna smudge when the ghost comes up, that's okay.
The ghost is coming?
Birds fly. Come.
Where's the ghost? Guys!
Venus.
It's in my storage.
Guys, help! I know I have a knife,
follow
but...
Follow me. Shut up.
You know how I feel.
It's a new day. It's a new life.
There goes my weapon.
for me. And I'm feeling good. I'm feeling
good. Guys, we're fine. Oh my god.
Dude, what the fuck? Hexo, what the hell were you doing the entire time?
Shut up when we're hiding.
What do you mean?
You were just covering my eyes. The entire time.
I couldn't see anything.
Guys, it's in right storage.
Yeah, that's... I already knew that. That's why I placed a ghost book down there. Or ghost... Alright.
Oh, are you coming in? Cool.
Yeah.
I got a smudge.
Hold on, I can grab one thing. I'll grab...
I got a crucifix. You drop it right.
Smudge?
You drop it on the floor, right?
That's your smudge?
Hey, I'm back now. Freeze.
Do you have smudge stick?
Yes, I do.
Okay, Hexo, I'm gonna trust you with candles, and I'll grab a smudge stick.
I got...
With power of God!
You know what I'm saying? I think it's
frozen. Let's
go! Oh my god, you just let it off that fire. One.
Guys, we're gonna do a revenant test, okay?
With power of God! I don't like this kind
of god. It's haunting. Guys, come. Come.
I have a crucifix. What
so,
do I
do? Guys, run. Run and hide behind the bins where I told you the hiding spot was before, okay?
What do you mean?
I'll just follow you.
Oh, I see it. Guys, I have a crucifix. What do I do?
Run.
Oh
run.
My god.
What do you think we're doing, dumbass?
No, get away. Oh my god, I hate this. What is that? Go away. I can fight you. Okay, never mind. Oh god.
I told you to run.
Oh my god.
It's me.
Oh wait, his thing's still here. We can see his thing.
Do
you have a photo cam?
Hexo, can you move around? If you... Bro, we can see where you are. Just with that.
The ghosts are mayor, by the way. It's not a rev.
How do you know it's a mayor?
Because I did revenant tests, and revenants are really fast, and that ghost wasn't quick at all.
Evidence do we have?
Ghost riding and ghost orbs, that's it.
Okay, so I can't access my menu from the... I can't grab any objects. So I can't change my ghost arm, so... And they can't hear me, I can't pick up
them.
Run in and out, okay?
Hello, me. How's it going?
Yeah, let's go. Get out.
Hey, Axel, how are you? I know Hector can't hear us, so I'm just about to
open the door. He can hear us.
I can hear you.
No, I meant I can't hear him. That's right.
Yeah, he can't hear you.
Guys, wake up!
Let's go.
I've been forgotten. No! Guys, wait! Wait! Don't leave! Silas, welcome to the vlog! Oh, just dropped.
Is Silas just like stuck in the walking animation for me? Oh.
Silas, welcome to the vlog. Welcome.
Yo, what's good, Maggie?
Okay, do you want to give us a tour to the house?
Alright, yeah, let's go, man. Let's go. Alright, so first, we have the main hallway. Oh. We have the living room with an amazing living room with a definitely working TV.
Here's the remote. Let's test it. Oh, there's a bed there.
ignore that. Turn it off. Turn it off. Equals.
That's a pretty good TV.
Thank you. Yeah, I know, right? It's working.
Dude, I like the colors. They're pretty cool.
Alright, let's check out the... what place is it? The kitchen. Okay.
Kitchen.
So here we have a nice place for families. Equals. We have a fridge.
Mushroom.
We have a black fridge, so black it's fridge. Running faster.
Hey, Sarsa's... Sarsa's first ops, by the way.
That had stronger. Yeah.
Shut up, we're doing a room... we're doing a house tour.
Yeah, dude, this guy's our landlord, you know how it is.
Yeah, you know, landlords suck. This is a supply closet.
Okay.
No murders happened in here.
Alright. No step rows in the washing machine. Oh! It appears you closed the door. That's probably an accident. It's okay, I can't...
It's not close, it's fine.
There we go.
Definitely, yeah. Okay. Let's continue with the house tour. So, in here we have...
toilet.
Bathroom. And it has a... fixing.
Oh, it works.
My game piece is frozen, I'm sorry. Working toilet, yep.
Yeah,
let's real... let's show you the rest of the rooms.
All right,
here,
cool.
Ignore that. Nothing happened there.
Piano, can I?
What are the cursed items in this place?
I'm singing this song, I'm a piano man.
Sounds exactly like the song. But the thing about this piano is, look, I want to press this one key, and they're all different notes. That's kind of weird, but that's
it's
hey, like
it's a good song,
it's like a modified piano, like modern days these days.
And
oh, what's
here
happening
is where
in here?
Don't mind me.
Guys, what is happening in here?
Oh,
what is all
the
lights and lights?
I'll show you the second floor.
Whoa, guys, what is going on?
Hey, Vsauce, Michael here.
Oh! God damn it.
Perfect time for the game to freeze. What the f- happened?
So,
Actually, you died.
No, I never die.
What the hell?
But, like, what happened? Oh, is that part of the... is this like a haunted house, like, TV show? Like, how you got me? Look, the cameras are set up. I see the cameras. Like, a big prank, right? Big prank.
Yeah, big prank. Let's go see the, upstairs.
Big
that'll be
prank.
Enough.
That was a good prank.
Yeah.
Dude, and the costume designer, like, the strobing lights, how it disappeared, that was pretty cool.
Yeah. Oh, how about... we'll show you the basement, actually.
Hold on one second.
You can go first.
Me first? Alright.
What the fuck, sir? You go first, yeah. Go ahead.
Alright.
Okay.
Hey! Oh, let me in.
Let me in, man. Fuck up.
Dude, I heard knocking. I heard knocking. Oh, it must be some cool prank.
It was just a power thing, sorry.
No, I heard like...
my bad.
Knocking. That's... there's like a crucifix. I think someone's... is it a book? What does this mean?
Just so like...
what?
I'm gonna check if it's still freezing in the... I'm gonna check if it's still freezing in the garage. Please. Would you check if it's still freezing in here?
Do you guys need a hand? Are you moving something?
No, we're good, we're good.
If
it's freezing in here... If it's freezing in the garage...
nothing.
Yeah, there's no freezing in here. I've checked a bunch of times. No freezing.
Is it not freezing in the garage? But it just blew out the candle. It isn't here.
Change control.
Yeah, but there's no freezing. That's all. Oh, by the way, what do we have to cross off as yet?
Dots, yes. Freezing, no.
Why am I so tall? What the hell?
I need to go back to this house tour. Hi, sorry for that inconvenience.
Oh my god.
Why am I so tall? What happened?
Let me show you the rest of the place.
Why am I high?
Yeah, pick up your camera. I'll show you the rest of the place.
I can't pick it up. I'm too high.
I'll show you upstairs.
I'm too high.
Hey, man, are you good? Like, seriously, are you good?
Wait. I can't stop moving.
Did you guys turn the tap on?
No. Oh, cool. Oh. Nice. Yeah, we did. We did.
Okay.
Oh, cool. Nice book. Can I read it?
It's my diary, dude.
Guys, I think we're going to have to finish up this house tour. We need to go soon.
Hey, I'm trying to rip this book.
Grub type. What is that? Oh, it's a light. Why am I a monster? Guys, I got a slight problem. Maybe these will help.
Candles?
Nope. Boop. Oh, you're outside the van. Screw you. Nope. Pa. Did it.
Let's go.
Dude, why so many cats? Oh!
This is the end. You made it. Well, you skipped it. That's fine as well. But this is the end. I would like to say thank you. And I had a lot of fun editing this, so if you watched it to the end, thank you so much, and it took a really long time, and my computer's full of videos, full of hours of videos, and it came out to be an hour, which was my goal, so that's pretty cool. But please like and subscribe, and it'll mean a lot. It'll make my work pay off, I guess. Thank you.